Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome to you to another Sheikh Mende special. Today, we are at the Global Teacher Award. The Global Teacher Prize is for the best teachers in the world. And this happens here in Atlantis every year. It's like the Oscars of education. Respect. We got our two wonderful invites from Mr. Sanivarki personally. And we're going now to the event to witness the history. Interesting snapshot. I think Bill Gates, Oprah is here, the ruler Sheikh Mohammed, you will be attending His Highness, so it will be very special. Surely there was a 2 days conference happening, and now this is the final thing. So let's start with a coffee and a juice. The Global Teacher Prize. And these are the global teachers, and they are all from different nations, handpicked. One of them will win. There are a lot of people here, a lot of preparation, respect to the organizers.
Commitment to education at all levels, especially higher, finalists in this year's Global Teacher Prize. Congratulations. All of you understand that education is the key to the future of opportunity. And congratulations.
Finally, I would like to add my congratulations to the 10 finalists of the second annual Global Teacher Prize.
For us, so we have to go to the next frontier. We have to have the name of the winner.
Y también agradecer al primer ministro de los Emiratos Árabes, Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid, así recuperar la merecida posición como la profesión más respetada de la ciudad.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, His Holiness Pope Francis will announce
la alegría de la vida. También felicitar a la maestra Hanan.
Congratulations to Ms. Hanan, the teacher from Palestine. Everything gets united. This was the Global Teacher Award for this year. They won, and now we wait who's the winner next year. We are walking right now the red carpet. Yes, this is like the Oscars for education. For the best teachers, they have to get respect. So now let's go to the next one. This is a selfie Snapchat with the gang.
Yes.
Hello. They wear sunglasses. Just the DJ. Yeah. Mohammed Majid in the house. Yeah, and Imran in the house. We drink orange juice because we are healthy people. We need vitamins. Thank you. Now there will be a big dinner and then there is a big show happening here. Dubai. Congratulations for Mr. Sunny Barki making the Global Teacher Prize.
Thank you, thank you.
Best respect.
Imagine all of the
in Dubai. Please welcome up onto stage the chairman of the Varki Foundation, Mr. Sonny Varki, and his VIP guest. So the chairman of the Varki Foundation, Mr. Sonny Varki, and every other field that have turned out to support the Varki Foundation, and of course, the Global Teacher Prize 2016. Everyone, of course, remembers their best teachers and are representatives of those with us here tonight from all corners of the globe. We come here tonight, Japan, the United Kingdom, Kenya and Pakistan, and of course, special mention and congratulations to the al-Hroub.
Romantic music from Korea, made in Korea.
The Bollywood version of the Roosevelts, so the Kennedys or the Clintons. Your father was a famous actress. Your grandfather was one of India's great poets. It feels like education, art, have gotten.
Firstly, good evening, everyone. Thank you very much for that very gracious introduction. Just a little addition, I have a wife also.
About to die was amazing thanks to the Varki Foundation Global Teacher Prize 2016.
Hey guys, You see my suit, it's still clean. If you enjoy my story, please share with all your friends. I really appreciate it, and more stories to come.